Today we're going to do an experiment into rates of reaction. So I've got here a beaker of some really ordinary dried skimmed milk powder, not particularly exciting. Now, if I was to take a flame to this, as it is in the beaker, not very much would happen. It might char a little bit, but nothing else, because there isn't much surface area to react. However, what would happen if I increase the surface area, or the amount of milk powder that is in contact with the flame? So what I'm just about to show you is when I increase the surface area by pouring this milk powder over a lit splint near the floor. Now I'm going to need to make sure that I put on my visor so that I am safe and ready to do this, but let's see what happens. The light and let it shine just on the night.